Summer is here and so is the rising temperature that is increasing day by day. In scorching heat, everyone prefers to sit indoors in the cool and comfortable surroundings and eagerly look forward to the season to end. In fact, indulging in the delicious taste of mango fruit is the best way to beat the heat during summers. You have many options to choose from as well as various ways to consume them. Here are the top 7 most famous varieties of mangoes in India. Dasheri. The Dasheri mango is a mango cultivar which originated in a village near Kakori in Lucknow district in 18th century. It is a sweet and fragrant variety of mango grown in North India, and Malihabad in Uttar Pradesh is the largest producer of the Dasheri mango. Though the fruit is small when compared to its grafted counterparts, its flavor and aroma are unmatched. The plant is being well taken care of by Mr. Zedi's descendants. It is often referred to as the Mother Dasheri. Kesar. Grown in the foothills of Girnar in Gujarat, Western India. The mango is known for its bright orange-colored pulp and was given the geographical indication status in 2011. The mango was first grown in 1931 by Junagadh Wazir Sail Bhai in Vanthali. About 75 grafts were then planted in the foothills of Girnar at the Junagadh Lal Dori farm. The mango is said to have been known as Kesar since 1934, when the Nawab of Junagadh Muhammad Mahawat Khan III said that this is Kesar, looking at the orange pulp of the fruit, Kesar being Hindi for saffron. The mango grown around the Gir sanctuary area is officially known as Gir Kesar mango. Langda. The Langda mango, also known as Banarsi Langda, is primarily grown in Uttar Pradesh and Bihar. This Langda retains a greenish tinge while ripening. It is normally harvested during the last half of July, after monsoon. It is said that it is named Langda, meaning lame, because it first appeared in the orchard of a lame man in Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Langda mangoes are oval-shaped and has golden color. It tastes both sweet and a bit acidic. Barmasi. Baster. All-season mango is also known as Baster mango. Barmasi is one of the most loved and consumed varieties of mangoes. They are sourced from South India and known for their unique taste and aromatic flavor pulp. Barmasi mango is one of the most widely grown varieties in mangoes. It is well known for its sweet fragrance and delicious flavor. The Barmasi mango trees are medium to large in size. They are evergreen with large symmetrically round awning with dark brown bark. It has high levels of fiber rich in vitamin C and the pulp with high vitamin A. Amrapali. The Amrapali mango is a named mango cultivar introduced in 1971. It was developed as a hybrid variety of Dasheri and Neelam by Dr. Pijush Kanti Majumdar at the Indian Agriculture Research Institute in Delhi. The tree is a dwarf, regular bearer, with clusters of small-sized fruits. Its flesh is a deep orange red and contains approximately 2.5 to 3.0 times more carotene content than other commercial varieties of mango. However, it is known to have a shorter shelf life. The average yield is 16 tons hectare. Alfonso or Hapus. Alfonso is widely known for its sweetness, richness and flavor. Owing to the facts, the Alfonso has been called the king of mangoes. The variety is named after Afonso de Albuquerque, a Portuguese general and military expert who helped establish Portuguese colonies in India. The Portuguese introduced grafting on mango trees to produce varieties like Alfonso. The Alfonso is also one of the most expensive varieties of mango and is grown mainly in Western Indian states. The fruit of this variety is medium in size, ovate oblique in shape, and orange-yellow in color. The fruit quality is excellent, and keeping quality is good. It has been found good for canning purpose. It is mainly exported as fresh fruit to other countries. It is a mid-season variety. Ambika. A hybrid variety, Ambika is a cross of two long-grown mango varieties, Janardan Pasand and Amrapali. It was developed by a research institute, but Shukla has been growing it for several years. What makes Ambika profitable for farmers is its weight and yield. A fruit weighs close to 400 grams.